And because of the inclement weather, North Charleston offices will close at 2 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. City of Charleston will also be closing at 2 tomorrow. Berkeley and Georgetown County offices are closing early as that area prepares for weather. And Charleston County Public Library also closing its branches at noon because of the weather.